friend's group, Quaker City Nighthawks, who rode up on his bike, and he got on stage and borrowed the singer's guitar, and I just noticed this kid playing music that was completely raw and exposed. I was shocked because what was coming out of him was so real and life-affirming in a musical way. You know, it'd been a while since I've heard somebody approach music like that. Before this, you know, it was just me shouting on the top.